In West Sacramento, the water at Riverbank Elementary School is now safe to drink again. Washington Unified School District says it was alerted to concerns about the campus's drinking water right before classes started earlier this month. Water fountains were shut down and bottled water was made available in every single classroom while lab tests were done, but no pathogens were ever found.